Okay, so fabric tumblers. Fabric cup. Washi tape. Box cutter. One tape, two popsicle sticks. And a paintbrush. And then basically I just place it on how I want. Let's see how I want this to be. Just kind of lay it on there and then position it how I like, depending on the pattern. It out. And then paint the entire thing in Mod Podge again. Right on the fabric, especially where your seam's gonna be. And then we are going to let this dry completely. It's all dry, mostly. We are going to trim this right off. Same to the top, just trim it right off. Take our tape. And we're going to cut our seam. Did not cut all the way through. gonna try that again. It's because the glue is not all the way dry. If your glue is all the way dry, it wouldn't fry. So, don't do like I do. Wait. And then we're going to coat it again in Mod Podge. While my cups are drying, I always set it right on a red cup so it doesn't touch the table or surface or whatever. Close up your seam. This time we are going to let it dry all the way. So to get the bottom, you just take the tumbler, put it on a piece of fabric, trace around it, cut it out. Make sure our ends are all trimmed. Just kind of fit it on there and hope that I cut it right, which it appears I did. And then right over the top, just throw some Mod Podge on there. That's basically it. You're going to cover it 2 to 3 more times with Mod Podge, letting it dry in between. so that the epoxy doesn't soak into the fabric. You're done. Easy.